up about and kind of cranking. Hope you had a great Valentine's Day, and moreover, hope you're having a great Valentine's Day weekend. We're going to head through and kind of give you all the goings on that are happening in Lawrence County, and such a great number of things as we get our monitors set over to our left. And I'm doubling my this morning we have tea, and it's doubling as a hand warmer, because folks, it is cold outside, and I don't know if you can even believe how cold it is. It very, very crisp, if you would, and it's just one of those unbelievable type times, as it is really, I'm talking monster cold. So just know that before you go venturing out. And I've almost got all my ducks in a row here as we get and start venturing through. Let's see, where did that go? I don't have any idea. Sometimes, there it goes. Sometimes it's a miss. You look at one thing and it goes somewhere else. But things are motoring along here at NCTV 45. And Newswatch Morning is what's up, ready to roll. And as I say, I like to get and say it each and every morning. Newswatch is on the tracks, and it's straight ahead for you.
Broadcasting from the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence, NCTV 45.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
If you're craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no farther than Coney Island, downtown Newcastle on Kennedy Square.
For one great dining experience.
Bill's Bake Shop will make you happy. Owner Bill Cast and his staff keep the tradition going with all those bakery items you remember as a kid. Just to name a few, Bill makes cream sticks, cinnamon rolls, bear claws, cream horns, cannoli, cakes, pies, cookies, bread, pizza, and more. You can also buy homemade Cavatalian ravioli. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle, is open Tuesday through Saturday, 7 to 5, and Sunday, 7 to 2, closed Monday. Bill's, where smiles are everywhere. Call 724-654-4223.
Ready to roll, and as I say, I like to get... Tuesday. Hello and a very pleasant welcome to NCTV 45's Morning News Watch for Saturday, the 15th. And the first thing up is to show you the weather. Now, we're early risers here. It was 6 degrees at 5 o'clock. By 5:30, say a quarter to six, it had dropped to 5. And now it is down to 1. Make sure you bundle up if you're going outside. There is definitely a cuddle alert. I mean, things are, don't let the sunshine fool you. It's cold as all get up. And when you look at Cleveland radar, and we're showing you this, you can see clear down to Newcastle, and we're just dealing with clear, cold conditions now, and haven't seen anything like this for a while. And there you go, the radar going to Pittsburgh. So as we give you those looks at radar, because we're smack dab in the middle, you get a good idea of what it's like outside. And 1 degree is a little treacherous, so make sure that you bundle up and stay warm. Now, yesterday, a lot of Valentine's Day things going on, and some still continuing. We're going to read those to you. But from 10 to 12, there is a petition signing down at the Henry Banquet Center and Event Center on South Mercer Street. I ask you to go down, and especially if you're a Democrat, to learn more about it. And we cover both sides, folks. I don't want to sound like Fox News, but we are fair and balanced. Okay, and we say what we mean and mean what we say, and I stand behind everything I've said in the past and what I'll say in the future. So we will check out their candidates for opinions, ideas, and what they think. 8 o'clock. It's going to be starting here in about 6 minutes. Wampum. Excuse me, all-you-can-eat breakfast. That's a good thing. Check that out. Now, no tickets will be sold at the door, so there is a dinner dance going on at the Henry tonight at 6. So, just so you know, that, another Valentine's Day function. Okay, I want to make sure I'm not missing any of the important information that goes on going forward. And so we got that. Now, told you about the Wampum Breakfast. First Episcopal Church, right between Duncan, actually on the bottom of Highland Avenue and Mill Street. Free pancake dinner, February the 25th, from 4:30 to 6:00. So you might want to check that out, located just down from our studios. Leap into reading. Yes, it's a leap year, and there's a big bag. You know, the bookseller's open today. Over at the great library, and they're going to have $5 bags at regular price. This will be the basement level. February 29th is their sale. So make sure that you go in and check that out. Now, Murder, Mystery, and Mayhem, 6:30 tonight at the Belladonna Inn. Make sure that you get up there, and they're going to, Tin City Caters, $45 per person, four-course dinner, and it's a dinner theater. Yeah, great, great time that they're having there. Now, as I go through and really just trying to make sure that we get all the things going on. The derails are down at the Sons of Italy. Tonight at 8 o'clock, dance to the beautiful sounds of yesteryear, oldies, the derails party, so grab someone special and come right down and dance the night away. It begins at 8 o'clock. So enjoy that. And today up at the Hoyt, they're doing their empty bowls. They're creating their ceramic bowls. Slab construction method. Make sure that you had to have a reservation, but I don't know, there may be an opening. Make sure that you check that out. And the marriage retreat continues at Wayside Emmanuel Church, okay, in the Shannon Township. And that's going on. Now, we've checked out a lot of things. Boop, I didn't know what that was. We've checked out a lot of things for your Saturday. And let's take this second to go to sports. And NBA, they're in their all-star mode, and USA beat the world 151-131, and that was last night's game. A lot of good basketball today, and hockey. You know, last night I was watching the Pens, and I was surprised that their score hadn't been up here. And the Pens won 4-1 last night over the Canadiens. Rangers beat the Blue Jackets 3-1. Hurricanes over the Devils 5-2. And the Sharks beat the Jets. Now, I'm going to tell you, I was at Cedars last night, and their food is absolutely great. So, with that, okay, just wanted you to know, today, big game, West Virginia, they're taking on Baylor. So, that's going to be huge. As far as big games go today, let's check out some of the other things going on in the sports world. And we're going to take this and look at what you can do today. If you want to watch basketball, there's going to be a lot of that. I guarantee it. So let's go to Cedar Sports Corner, and don't forget, go to Cedars. They ran out of my favorite last night, that fish. I was devastated. Can't believe it. Now, we'll be right back.
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle, 724-658-9543. That's 724-658-9543.
Welcome to Saturday in the Cedars Sports Corner Report, and no games to report in the NBA as they're on their All-Star break. So that can only mean one thing for your Saturday. You gotta watch some hockey. And NHL hockey is the thing, as here is your lineup. Detroit will be at the Boston Bruins. Nashville will be at the St. Louis Blues. Philadelphia, they'll be at the Tampa Bay Lightning. Edmonton will be at Florida. The San Jose Sharks at the Minnesota Wild. Detroit at Montreal, Toronto at Ottawa, Los Angeles at Colorado, Chicago Blackhawks at Calgary, and Washington, the Capitals, will be at the Arizona Coyotes. The New York Islanders will take on Vegas, and that will send you to a little college basketball, and your Saturday, again, a full slate of action. Notre Dame will take on number 7 Duke. For that'll be a tussle for the Irish. Oklahoma State will be at Kansas. Syracuse of Florida State. Northwestern will take on Penn State. Purdue will take on Ohio State. Dayton will take on UMass. St. Joe's will take on Rhode Island. And Ohio will take on Kent State. As we go down, and I'm telling you, the schedule is huge. You'll have Ole Miss at Kentucky, and the Texas Longhorns will take on Iowa State. Wake Forest will be at Miami. LaSalle will be at St. Louis. Georgetown will be at Butler. Wisconsin will be at Nebraska. That'll take us closer to the evening games, where Gonzaga takes on Texas A&M. West Virginia will take on number 1 Baylor. And Louisville will take on Clemson. Your later games will feature this. And I'm going to... Illinois at Rutgers. As I cruise through, I'm not going to give you all the small college. It'll be like nuts. Maryland will be at Michigan State. Auburn will be at Missouri. Houston will be at SMU. And Pitt will be at Virginia Tech. Yale will be at Penn. Brown will be at Princeton. And Columbia will be at Harvard. Those are like the 7 o'clock games. And when I tell you it's a basketball all day affair, really is. Gonzaga will be at Pepperdine. Colorado, will be at Oregon, and Arizona will be at Stanford. Your late game will feature UC Irvine taking on Hawaii. Now, we're going to take a timeout. We'll be right back after this.
This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
Penn, Ohio Bottled Water Company. Home, residential, commercial, water coolers. You can contact us Monday through Friday, 8 to 5. PM, we're fast, efficient, and we deliver water. We offer 100% customer satisfaction guarantee. Contact us today at 724-498-4760. This program brought to you by Cummings Landscaping and Design. Random Cummins, lower operator. Well, I'm back, and as we look at the radar, and I guess they've removed the Cleveland radar, and we'll take a look at Pittsburgh, and pretty clear all the way through. You're not going to see anything. Skies are clear, and matter of fact, I'm going to remove the Pittsburgh radar, because if you're just looking outside, you know it's clear as it's never been clearer. Okay, we've gotten up to 2. Okay, so we'll put that right there, and keep an eye out. We bottomed out at 1. Now we're on the upswing, and we've got a long way to go as we get through this day. Now, here's some good news from this week. I don't know if you were aware of it. Everybody's friend, Frank Augustine, he's a supervisor at Chenango Township, Lawrence County, and has been appointed to fill a vacancy on the Resolution Committee of the Pennsylvania State Association of Township Supervisors. Yes, the Resolution Committee reviews and acts on resolutions submitted by the county associations of township officials before they vote on by the delegates to the association at their annual education conference. Adopted resolutions become the policy of the association and the guide to its legislative activities on behalf of the member townships. The Pennsylvania State Association of Townships Supervisors requests Pennsylvania's 1,453 townships of the second class and is committed to preserving and strengthening township governments and securing greater visibility and involvement for townships in the state and federal political arenas. Townships of the second class represent more residents, 5.4 million Pennsylvanians, than any other type of political subdivision in the Commonwealth. Hats off, Frank. Beautiful person. Everybody's friend. And I really salute him. Plus, I gotta tell you, I love his pizza. So, Frank, thank you for all you do for Lawrence County. And just a reminder, going on now in Wampum Saturday, it started at 8, all-you-can-eat breakfast at the American Legion. So we want to take advantage of that. If you're in the mood for a band, I told you down at the Sons of Italy, the Durrells are going to be playing. If you're in, say, Motley Crue mode, or Kiss, or Bryan Adams, then what you want to do is head out to Town and Country. Yes, they're playing the covers of those bands. Dirty White Boys, 9 o'clock, no cover, Town and Country, a great sponsor of NCTV 45. Now, I'm going to go through some reminders. So we just pick up some segments that you might have missed. Okay, the wine trail continues through Sunday. That's out there, Avalanche, Pulaski, those areas, Nockanoggin, Cidery. Okay, cost between $15 and $50. So if your DD tickets will receive non-alcoholic drinks. Okay, you can give them a call if you're under 21. Friday and Saturday, 12 to 10 p.m. Sundays, 12 to 5. Okay, down at Mines and Meadows, they're riding till Sunday. Okay, get a little mud on your girlfriend, your boyfriend. 724-535-6026. And you know what? Go to Sanders and buy a bike. They have all the vehicles that you can use down at Mines and Meadows. Those people are having a great time. So I want to put that out there. And the people at Sanders are absolutely excellent. Make sure you get to Sanders. They got every kind of name brand that you want. Now, as we continue through, it's dinner and a show, Shakespeare's Restaurant tonight, $41 per person. It's a swing night. Call 724-752-4563 to make a reservation. You get a stuffed chicken breast, bourbon barbons, apple bourbon salmon, shrimp and penne. 6 o'clock tonight, and then they have one at 4 tomorrow. So, we're broadcasting to you from the beautiful Majestic. And you got to come down, check out all of their apartments, their facilities here. It is gorgeous. Now, I also want to tell you, at the Newcastle Playhouse, and they're getting ready for a 62-year celebration. It's a celebration of black music through the decades, directed by Eric Groves and musical direction by Gordon Austin. In honor of Black History Month, tickets are $25 a person, dinner at 6, by Austin Taste Us Catering. Curtain at 7. You'll enjoy that. So, quite a few things going on as we're motoring through this day of Saturday. 2 degrees, and It's time that we get to some weather. And we already told you, if you look at the sky, it's clear as a July day. Don't let that fool you, because it's cold. It's colder than your freezer in your refrigerator. How's that? Now, let's take a look at what we got. Right there tells you everything. 83% humidity, winds are calm, barometer 30.48, dew point negative 2, and visibility 10 miles. The reason the visibility is so good is because it is so clear. I showed you all the radar. There is no doubt about it. It is clear can be, and we're up to 2 degrees. Now it's time for BSB's Lawrence County 45 weather. And, you know, check out BSB's. Maybe you want to get that Valentine of yours a little lunch, or you want to share a big sandwich. Tuscany Square and Easy Car and Van Wash are also sponsors of the weather. Let's check these folks out and the weather, and we'll be right back.
BSB, Big Shot Bob's are the wings for me. 50 flavors make it right, you see. BSB has sandwiches you have to try. Stop in and you'll know why. Every day of the week you see. Call or stop in to BSB. Big Shot Bob's will be your favorite place, just like me.
Easy Clean Car and Van Wash, where your clean wash is our goal. Well, hello there, and a very pleasant welcome to Lawrence County 45 weather. And, well, yesterday was Valentine's Day, and I hope you guys had a cover alert last night. 7! Whoa! 7 degrees, and it feels like it a lot. So let's look at the local radar. It's clear. And that clear sky is the reason we got down so low. National, and there you go. A big swatch of clearness right over us. And it was cold, folks. Now, what's that say for your day? Well, after an overnight low of 7, today, your weekend starts out pretty good. Increasing clouds, a high of 34, but it's going to take a while for us to get up there. The wind chill this morning probably felt like minus 2 or lower, because it was cold. And then you go into Saturday night, chance of snow, cloudy, 28. Chance of snow is 20%, but that snuck up on us before. Sunday, mostly cloudy, high of 39. Chance of snow, 20%. Sunday night, mostly cloudy, and 25. Good news is, you're not dropping off that much on Sunday. The reason why, Washington's birthday, mostly cloudy and 42, 30% chance of the precipitation. Now, Monday night, rain likely, cloudy, high of 37, and there's a 70% chance of rain Monday night. And that goes into Tuesday, and you're definitely getting wet. Rain Tuesday, cloudy, 48, 70% chance. Tuesday night, snow and rain mix, cloudy 28, 30% chance of that. Now you bounce into Wednesday, cloudy and 31. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy and 20. Thursday, cloudy, 29. Thursday night, partly cloudy and 18. And your Friday, sunshine and 37. So, it's one of those things where you're getting just a whole bunch of all messed up weather. They keep changing as I said this. So stay warm, bundle up, and have a great Valentine's Day weekend. What the heck? Celebrate all weekend long. And this was Lawrence County 45 weather. And we're going to hear from great sponsors like Tuscany Square, who make community television possible for you. We'll be right back. And we are back as NewsWatch rolls on. And we told you about the Wayside Emmanuel Church as they're having their marriage retreat, and that's tonight. Also, Union Boosters and the Union Township Athletic Association combined for their Night at the Races. That's tonight at 6 o'clock over at Mary Mother of Hope Parish Center. Please get over there. Support those Union Scotties. It doesn't matter where you're from. You know, give all the kids in the county a chance to have a good time. And you'll have a good time too. Maybe seeing friends from Union and you move to Neshannock or Shenango or Laurel or wherever. And this is a chance to just really get out and have some fun. And I encourage it. We told you about Town and Country. 9 o'clock, no cover. Dirty White Boys will play Motley Crue, Bryan Adams, and many more. Get over to Town and Country. And we also told you about Belladonna Inn. $45 per person, Tin City Caterers, Murder, Mystery, and Mayhem, four-course dinner, dinner theater, Love is in the Air. Get that Valentine's Day weekend and keep going. And the Durrells at 8 down at the Sons of Italy, and that's Newcastle's favorite, and they always draw a bunch of people. I also want to make mention of the petition signing this morning, 10 to 12, at the Henry downtown. And Democrats, last week we did the Republicans, so make sure you get there. Once again, 8 o'clock, Wampum American Legion, all you could eat breakfast. And, you know, there is just a large amount of great things going on in what I call the greatest castle in the world. That's why we're the greatest. When you look at this schedule, it just is hard to beat. So, with that being said, and as I give my check on everything that's going on, it is time to, well, we got to the weather, and just to assure you that we are now up to 2 degrees. We're supposed to get to 35. That's going to be a really, that sun's going to have to work overtime, folks. So let's take this second and take this break, and we'll be back with a wrap-up and your song of the day after this.
Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
These fine businesses provided funding for this program. Gatherings, Town and Country, and On Target.
Well, we are back, and it is great to have you along, Justin, Nick, Mark, Rob, just everybody watching NCTV 45, as I name a few, and I thank you. Yesterday, we put out a little information on NCTV 45 to give you an idea what we've done, the awards we've won, and where we are. Media Newcastle PA right at the top. And when you take a look at, we're award-winning television in Newcastle. Now that's not in every place. So, you know, when you stop and think about it, it's absolutely amazing. Now, here's your song of the day. Roll with it, baby. As I hope you roll through this Valentine's Day weekend, President's Day weekend, and have a super day. You know, and make sure you tell a friend. And make sure you like NCTV 45's page. You know, go to NCTV 45, Newcastle's community television station, and like the page. We like you. You like us. What a great relationship. And tell a friend, and have a friend tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And when they say, oh, I don't watch a lot of TV, you tell them that NCTV 45, The Train, well, we're available anytime on your time. Yes, a train that runs on your schedule, that's NCTV 45. Now, make sure that you get that second cup of coffee, iced tea, whatever you're drinking, and have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence. Very happy Valentine's Day to you yesterday. Happy Valentine's Day to you today if you're celebrating. Just have a great weekend, everybody, and we'll see you again real soon. Roll with it.